Hi guys, I'll today launch the G strategy for the matrix based arrangement, which is, trust me, my foolproof method to get the answer. Give me any set I can solve within 3 to 5 minutes, 4 to 5 minutes time to solve the set. या कितना भी घटे आने दो, चाहे वो कैट हो चाहे वो सी टी हो, फ्रॉम कैट और सी टी और एनी एग्जाम. या सो वी लॉन्चिंग अवर प्रोग्राम फॉर जी स्ट्रेटजी. लास्ट ईयर आई गॉट 85% इन द कैट एग्जाम and 90% in the CET exam using G strategy. So in case you want to join our program, you can call us on any of the numbers given here to join the program. So today we are launching the batch. So in case you want to join, just call us on any of the numbers given below and you can join us. All right. So today's workshop is for free. You don't need to pay anything. In case you want to try it out today. So today we are doing this arrangement based set. In case you want to join, you can just call us on any of the number given below and they will send you the details. Otherwise, demo I'm going to cover now only. Uske baad abhi hume practice karna hai. You have to try minimum 10 sets. Hi guys, the matrix based arrangement is one of the most common set for all the exams, right from CAT to CET, all the exams you can find this thing. Open up the last year CAT paper 2017, 2018, 2019, the paper which are available. You will find each year you will find one set based on the matrix arrangement. Pick up CET ka paper, any paper of CET from 2005 to 2020, you will find one set at least of matrix based. SNAP, NMAT, every question, every exam, you will find one set. This is the most common set you can find anywhere. CMAT exam will contain 2 to 3 sets of same type. Okay. So go to cetking.com/matrix. cetking.com/matrix. And download this set which contain matrix based questions. Just practice them out, so solve them out, and then CAT ka papers if you want to try the hard wala questions 2017 18 19. Otherwise I'm going to cover up all these sets today. In solved examples, I normally take a easy example. On YouTube I always take a easy example because assume most of you are the beginners, so that's the easy example I can give. You can pause the video, but today's main target is to solve a CAT ka question. We'll solve. Alright, this is a CAT question we're going to solve today. So this is a CAT level, mean of course you can get in CET also. This is the most difficult question you can expect in CET kind of thing. So this is common for CAT and CET. I'm picking up CAT 2018 ka paper. Ye 18 hai ki 17 aap ek bar check kar lo yaar please, because I normally get confused which year hi aaya tha. CAT 18 or CAT 17 ka paper. 19 ka to pakka nahi hai. So you can pause the video and try. Okay, now I'll give you my way to solve the question using the GRG. Let me introduce that. One method is to solve the question in the air. I assume E likes apple, A likes green. So because it's an easy set, I can solve also. Or you can use the tick and cross method. That's a very beautiful method. Many people use that to tick and cross to solve the question. I don't recommend that method also. Match the following you can do. Write down all the names, all the colors, and then match. Yes, ke saath aega, wo uske saath aega. Or the matrix base. This is a way I recommend using our G strategy. So my G strategy is very simple. See guys, last year I got 85% in CAT using G strategy and 90% in CET using G strategy. Yeah, G strategy is very simple. I have made the process. This is a way I'm going to solve the question. Whichever question you give me, I'll solve it the same way. So step number one, I'm going to do data entry. Mere paas dimag hai nahi. I don't have any brains. I'm just going to do the data entry for 2 minutes. Then depend on the level of difficulty, I'll do the fill the blanks in two minutes. So for me, matrix based set is nothing but fill the blanks. Yeah, I can call it puzzle which is based on fill the blanks. I'll explain you how. Okay, so it's an easy set that you can easily solve using the matrix. So that's your homework. Yeah, its answer is given here. The main agenda I want to solve is this set. So there are, now this is not an easy question. There are 8 people, their gender, male, female, their major, minor subjects. Everything have to be taken care of. Okay, you can pause the video and you can try to solve. Karo ek baar try to karo, pata lage aapko ki kitna time lagta hai. So today I'm conducting this workshop. So at 7 PM I'll be taking the basics of G key strategy, and 8 PM 8:15 will go for the advanced level. So in case you want to join our program, you can call us on any of the numbers in the description box. My team will be more than happy to help you out. Okay, step one, data entry. Step two, fill the blanks. So let's start the step one, data entry. Fine, mere paas dimag hai nahi. I'm not going to use my brain. I'm just going to enter the data into the system as it comes. There are three students from X, three from Y, and remaining two students, both female, from Z. Okay, so 3X, 3Y, 2Z. Data entry, pure data entry. Both male from Y are minor in finance, and while the female from Y is major in operation. Now, this is the first data I've got. Y, 3 are from Y, 3 are from X, and 2 are from Z. Yes. Now, Y, Z wala, both are females. Okay, gender for them is female. For Y, both male, there are two males in Y and one female in Y. I don't have brains. I'm not going to use my brains. Data entry. Both minor is finance. Okay, both male minor is finance. And for the female of Y, my major is operations. Okay. I'm just going to use M, F, operations ka O, marketing ka M. I'm not going to write marketing. Okay. Data entry. One male student major is operation. I don't know which one. So I'll just write here. One male is operations. While three females have done minor in marketing. Three female have done minor in marketing. Okay, I don't know where to park. I'm just keeping them outside. Okay, one female, two male are major in finance. One female and two males are major in finance. Again, data entry. Adrina and Dave are from the same institute. Adrina and Dave are from the same institute. Daisy and Amit are from the same institute. Okay. Just adding the data all into the system. Barun is from Y and majors in operation. Barun kaun hai? We don't know. So Barun is from Y and majors is operations. Okay, I'll park it afterwards. Or we can fit it here. Na? Barun is Y, boy, and majors is ops. Theek hai. Chetan is from X. Chetan is from X and major is finance. So Chetan is a male from X and majors is in finance. I've used this data as well. Daisy minor is operation. Daisy ka minor is operation. Daisy where she'll sit, I don't know. So I've just added the data into the system. Now, what is the advantage? Many people think this is a waste of time, this and that. See, now I don't need to look at the screen again. I've done my job. My whole answer will be coming out from this. Imagine, yeah, this is CAT ka question. Yeah, this can come anywhere. It can come in CAT, it can come in CET, it can come anywhere. Okay, now my full everything boiled down to these things. Okay, adding up into the data. Now I have to use the brains. Fine, this is the data entry. Step number one was data entry. I've just added the data into the system. Now I have to use my brain. So I'm going to change the pen to show you how much brains I have to use. Okay, now D is minor is operation. I don't know where to park it. Three boys ho gaya. I don't know where to do this. I don't know. This is already done. Yeah, this I've used. Which I've used, I'll make a cut. Three female are minor, are marketing. I don't know which three females. This I can't use. So only thing I've left to use is this. Aur kuch hai nahi karne ke liye. Trust me guys, you have to put extra brains to make it wrong now. Yeah, because everything have to come out of here only. And whatever data I'm used, I'm going to cut. Now, Adrina and Deb, Daisy and Amit. Okay, now Z are both females, so that can't be here. Chetan is already gone with X. Now Daisy and Amit. Daisy have minor as operations. Now if Daisy is here, suppose minor is finance, minor is not operations. Yeah, so Daisy can't be here. Iska matlab Daisy and Amit. Amit and Daisy have to be here. Male, female. And Daisy ka minor is operations. Okay, I'll do it again. AD can either come here or can come here, right? Now, if AD is here, Daisy is here. So, Daisy, female. So, Daisy ka minor can't be operations. Can you tell me why can't be operations? Can be operation na? Khali hai jaga. See, major and minor, only one person can come. You can't have both major and minor operations. So, if Daisy have already done operations in major, minor cannot be operation. This means this cannot be Daisy. This was a main fundamental change. This is my gate pass. If you pass the gate pass, we'll continue. Otherwise, I will quit. Immediately, I'll quit and move on. So 2 minutes it will take to do the data entry and 2 minutes it will take to solve the question. Give me any set I can solve within 5 minutes. 4 to 5 minutes is my ideal time to solve any set because I'm using fill the blanks. Look at here, I've done all my data. Mera sirf thoda sa kaam baki tha. Half kaam baki hai, wo lag baat hai, but kaafi kuch ho chuka hai. So Amit and Daisy is here. This means Adrina and Deb have to be here. And last two female left, which have to be, kaun si female bach gayi? Bendita and Chitra. Alright, I got my full data here. Now let's look at here, this side. Now three females are marketing. One female, Daisy, is already operation. Iska matlab all the other three females, total 4 females are there, have to be minded in marketing. Yeah, I got that. Now one male is operations, we have already find that out. One female and 2 males are in marketing, in finance. Now this is already finance. This guy cannot be finance, yeah, because both cannot be finance. The remaining 2 male which are left, these 2 male have to be finance. 1 male is operations, 1 male is of course not finance. So the remaining 2 male have to be finance. I got that much data. Now only 1 female is finance, 1 male is operations. Remaining people I have no idea. Now this is not finance, this is not operation also, so this have to be marketing. And remaining paper ka data we don't know. Yeah, just watch the video again if you not understood. Step number 1 is gate pass. I am not going to solve the question till the time you do the data entry. Step number 1 is data entry. Okay, let me change the color to explain here. Number 1 step is data entry. Write down all the data. Step number 2 is my gate pass. Every set will have one crucial point which will decide whether to continue or not continue. If you're able to crack it, we'll continue. Otherwise, we'll leave it. Here, we don't know the data for the remaining people. Okay. And then step number 3 is fill the blanks. Kitna bhi ghatiya set laake do. And this is coming every year, yaar. Public are complaining, mein DI ka cut-off nahi nikal raha, ye nahi nikal raha. Bhai, tu ye to solve kar. So today, 7 p.m., we'll start with the foundation. And 8:15, we'll have the advanced lectures. In case you want to join our program, this is the G strategy. We need to try at least 10 sets here. So, jab tak the set karoge nahi, aapko nahi aane wala expertise. So, this is how my final set will look like. Remaining data, I don't know. Finance or operations? Finance or operations. And this is the remaining part. Marketing or operations? Alright, so in case you want to join a program, just call the numbers. That's another set which I'm going to solve today. So, you don't need to solve now. So in case you want to join our program, just call us on any of the numbers given here. Today we are launching our batch, 30 days to the CAT exam and 4 months to the CET exam. And trust me, this set is common for all the exams. And ideal time for you is 10 minutes in CAT, 5 minutes in CET. On the exam day, not today. Today you can take as much time as you can.